Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about the parts of plant. Parts of plant. You know about the parts of the plant. Plants have different parts. Each of these parts perform a specific work, specific job. The parts of plant are divided into the two main systems. One is the root system, another is the shoot system. Root system and shoot system. See here, root system and shoot system. See here, this is a root system and this is a shoot system. Root system is present below the soil. Always you remember it, root system is present below the soil and shoot system is present above the soil. Root system is present below the soil and shoot system is present above the soil. See here, first of all, root system. Two types of the root system. One is the part of the plant that grows under the ground is called as the root system. It always grows towards the gravity and moisture and away from the light. Types of root, two types of the root. One is the tap root and second one is the fibrous root. Fibrous root. What is meant by taproot? See here. For example, the well-known example of the taproot is a radish and carrot also. What is meant by the taproot? The thick erect root. The thick erect root is called as a tap root. This is the main root and this is a subroots, means we can say that the secondary root. In some plants a single root comes out from the seed after germination and this is a tap root. For example, mango, neem, pine, carrot, radish. These are the example of the taproot system. Next is the fibrous root. See here, what is meant by fibrous root? In some plants, a cluster of thin fiber like roots arise from the base of the stem is called as a fibrous root. Grasses, always remember it, grasses having a fibrous root. See here, this is a grass and this grass is having a fibrous root. What is meant by fibrous root? This is the bunch of the cluster. We can say that the bunch of the group of the thin fiber like structure. This is a thin, very thin fiber like structure. This thin fiber like root is called as a fibrous root. And in case of the jawar plant, see here. This is the jawar plant and this is a one type of the fibrous root. This is a thin thread like the bunch of the cluster group of the root is called as a fibrous root. In case of the jawar plant show the fibrous root. This is a fibrous root. Next is the, what is the function of root? The first function is the to absorb the water and minerals from the soil. Second is the roots absorb water minerals from the soil and pass them to the stem. The plant uses water and minerals to manufacture food and carry out life function also. Next is the roots help bind the soil particles. In case of the jawar plant, this fibrous root, this type of the fibrous root binds the soil particles. Here, this is a soil particle and these soil particles, these roots binds the soil particles and fixed into the soil also. And this is the one type of the function of the root system, that is a preventing soil erosion. This is the root. Next is the stem. Next is the stem. Stem is the important part of the plant. Stem is a very important part of plant. In most of plants, stem are quite strong and hold the plant upright. The stem of the tree is known as a trunk. In case of the mango, in case of the banana tree, this tree is known as the stem of this tree is known as a trunk. Most of the trunk are covered with a tough outer layer. It's called as a bark. Bark protects the inner part of the tree. But in case of the two types of the stem also, one is the underground stem. Underground stem. See here. Potato is the well-known example of the underground stem. Potato is the example of the underground stem. And next type of the stem is the above the ground. Above the ground, in case of the sear, this is the sugar cane. This is the sugar cane. This is the one type of the stem. And in this sugar cane, the nodes and internodes, we can see the nodes and internodes. First of all, what is meant by nodes? See here, this is the node. This is a node, then this is a node, this is a node, then this is a node. What is meant by node? Node is an area, the leaf can arise from this area is called as a nodes. Now what is meant by node? The leaf can arise from in this area is called as a node also. The part of the stem where a leaf arises is called as a node. What is meant by internode? See here, the distance in between the two nodes. Suppose this is a node and this is a node. In between the, see here, the distance in between the two nodes is called as the internodes. Then next is the, see here, in case of the jawar plant, what is meant by node? See here, this is a node, this is a node, and this is a node also. What is meant by node? See here, the leaf can arise from in this area. The leaf can arises in this area is called as a nodes, and in distance in between the two nodes is called as the internode also. This is a difference in between the nodes and internodes.